Left lobe, horizontal view. The thyroid is econormal. There is a hypocagenic, cystic lesion dorsal and lateral to the upper part of the thyroid. The mass is beneath the artery carotid. We cannot diagnose a parathyroid adenoma solely on ultrasound, but the localization of this lesion is highly suspicious, being the mass the enlarged upper left parathyroid. The lesion displays type 1 vascular pattern. Only the movement of the needle can be seen on US guided aspiration.